continue with cosine rule. Use the cosine rule to find this angle. Angle theta.
Okay.
Yep, 1 to 0 degrees. This is the answer, right?
Right.
Okay, do you have any question?
No.
And that'll be all for this time. Can?
Can.
Okay.